what they say about you is true. You're not half bad. Can you beat me, though? That's the real question.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Get ready, fight!
That is concerning, but no such report has reached me yet.
Like hell it hasn't. That's not something any normal person could pull off. He had to be involved with Dorn.
Well, at least you came back. We are all very grateful about that. In any case, Doetek has no involvement. At least not yet. Do you understand? Or were you hoping for something else?
So you're saying that whatever the people who have left Doetek do on their own is none of your concern. Is that right? Whatever. By the way, is that girl your messenger now?
My clone, where is Alpha?
Kasumi.
Where is she? Tell me, I beg you. I need to find her and put an end to this.
I honestly do not know. Alpha 152 was Doetek's ultimate combat life form. A one-of-a-kind asset. Do not worry. She will be found. I promise, Kasumi. You know, dear, we still have some time before we reach the dock. Try to get some rest. Donovan, what are you planning now?
So, it's been a while, hasn't it, bro?
What does Elena want with me?
No idea. Maybe she's trying to set you up with someone.
Set me up?
Aw, oh, don't worry about it. I'm sure she's done with all her experiments. Can you believe it's already been 2 years? It was nuts! The mighty ninja assault on Doetek headquarters? The raging gun battle? The 3,000-foot-high tri-tower going up in flames?
Doetek.
Yeah, now that Eleanor's taking the place over, it's back in business. You know, I've actually been doing some work for them, and they've really turned over a new leaf. Oh, ho-ho, we have arrived.
Damn, she's getting rusty. Must be the sea air.
Yo, what the hell were you thinking, Bass? Seriously, why'd you bring your hog with you out here in the middle of the ocean, man? I mean, it ain't gonna do you any good here, is it?
Hey, what do you mean it won't do me any good out here? Now apologize for insulting my baby! Give me all you got!
Now what a pain.
Get ready, fight!
Nice working, huh? I'd say we earned ourselves a stiff drink, right, Bass? I sure am beat.
Kasumi.
Hayate.
It's certainly been a while. What an honor this is. The 18th master of the Mugen Tenshi Ninja Clan. Apologies for troubling you.
Hayate! Listen to me! There's something I feel I have to finish.
The whereabouts of Alpha 152 are still unknown. It's quite dangerous for Kasumi to be on her own.
Kasumi, this concerns our whole clan. You shouldn't bear this burden alone.
No, brother. This is my fight, and no one else's!
Kasumi?
I'm looking for Alpha 152. But I bet you already know.
Whatever do you mean?
You really want to fight this badly? I can't avoid this fight!
Get ready, fight!
Hey!
finally got you. Prepare yourself, you traitor!
Ayane, I don't want to fight you, but I must!
Get ready, fight!
Why are you following me?
Pretty sneaky, ninja. I'm looking for something.
What would that be?
Are you here to take me out?
I can't avoid this fight.
Get ready, fight!
Ayane, it's up to you.
Sir.
We will stop at nothing to find Project Alpha, for my sake and yours. By the way, you and your associates wouldn't be interested in entering a tournament, would you?
Tournament?
It's for publicity. Doitech has a new leader, a new direction, which we need to announce to the world. So, I'm holding the fifth Dead or Alive tournament, just as my father would have done.
Dead or alive? Not interested.
For it too?
No way! You don't exactly look like you're dressed for training. I'm ready! No way!
Get ready, fight!
Ha ha ha!
Hey, will you cut it out already?
Aw, come on, it's fine. Watch. Let me handle this. Well, hey there, little lady. You come here by yourself?
Get away from
me. Hey, Brad, lay off of her, will ya?
I can show you a good time, baby.
You know how he is. Sorry, Ayane.
Nice block. You've been improving.
Sure have. Actually, I'm entering the tournament. Hey, are you gonna be there too?
We'll see.
I challenge you.
Let's see how strong you are.
Get ready, fight!
You're supposed to watch your opponent when you fight? Wait, is that her?
Hold it. Stop right there, little girl.
What are you doing? Let me through!
Get ready, fight!
Everyone keep getting in my way.
Good day, everyone. My name is Elena Douglas, and I have the pleasure of speaking to you today on behalf of the newly reformed Doatek.
Oh,
first,
it's her!
I would
that
like
lady
to
from the tournament.
To
dead or alive.
By the tragic fire and
maybe if I entered, I could meet her again. Oh dear, this is terrible! Tokyo's really scary!
What the hell are you thinking? You're gonna get yourself killed! Wait, Kokoro? Kokoro, is that you? What are you doing
You're
here?
You're the one who ran into me! Now apologize!
Get ready, fight!
Is your mother? I mean, Miyako, okay? Is she here with you in Tokyo?
Yes, she's here. She's come to meet with somebody very important, she said.
something to do with her work.
Hey.
Hmm?
Here.
What'd you do that for?
What?
It's so nice to meet you.
Get ready, fight!
Let us begin.
Get ready, fight!
Bajichuan. What'd you think of it?
10 years, huh? Time sure does fly.
You did good today. Hit the showers.
See you tomorrow.
Okay.
Hey, champ. You're entering the tournament, right? I'll root for you.
Thanks, but don't call me champ. Don't want to jinx it.
You'll beat all of them. Good luck.
Well, don't know about all of them, but I'll get at least one. Mm-hmm.
this thing on again.
You getting a fight?
Huh?
Oh, you mean this? Pretty girls shouldn't fight. Well, guess I can't really talk, can I? Now, what'll I have? Caramel shake.
You're Miss Armstrong, aren't you?
You recognize me? I have a show tonight.
Oh my god! Bass Armstrong is your father, isn't he?
Well, yeah. Guess my dad still got it. If kids like you are fans.
I've been a fan ever since I can remember.
You don't look like a wrestler. MMA, right?
Yeah.
You're all right, kid.
Hey, I'm empty. Give me another drink.
Coming.
If you're serious about entering, maybe I could help you get ready, do a little sparring with you.
Wait, you do that? That'd be awesome! Actually sparring with the Bass Armstrong's daughter? I'll get ready right now! Hey, boss! I'm gonna have to leave early today!
Listen, you better not disappoint me.
Yeah, I'm here to fight.
Get ready,
for my drink.
What the? You're that guy from the diner. Did you follow me here?
Guess I can do this.
Okay, ready anytime.
Get ready, fight!
What do you think you're doing? I want some of that action, too.
Hey, you can't just barge in here. Who do you think you are?
Perfect. Time for a little tag team.
Get ready, fight!
This is my fight now!
I'm not gonna lose. I have to fight. I'll fight him, and I'll beat him!
Oh, man. I ain't felt like this in a long time. That's it. I'm getting back in the ring.
Oh, Tina! Baby! So, what do you say? Wanna come back?
My thoughts exactly. But first, a warm-up.
Get ready, fight!
Tina, you're looking hotter than July, baby. And that blue suit, smoking. Low kick. Another low. And there's the high. Woo-hoo! Hey, baby, you're in primo shape. I'm telling you, Tina, you got this thing.
Who are you calling Tina, you idiot? It's not Tina, I'm over here. Why are you so stupid? Stupid man.
I'm no pushover, sweetie.
Listen, you better not disappoint me.
Get ready, fight!
I'm gonna go all out on you this time.
Get ready, fight!
Huh? Hey, is this thing on? What, this one? Oh, this one. What's up? Are you one of the world's greatest fighters? Then get your ass in the tourney. And if you won't enter yourselves, I'll come to your house and drag you in myself. See you at the fights. Oops. See you at the fights.
Oh, this is the place. Yes, indeed.
There he is.
Hey, you looking for me?
Look at you all fired up. I came to give you a special invitation to the Dead or Alive tournament.
Of course you have.
Get ready, fight!
Tina! Baby! So, what do you say? Wanna come back?
My thoughts exactly. But first, a warm-up.
Now!
Oops, I'm sorry, hun. Guess I forgot. You're all bark and no bite.
I'm gonna puke. Oh, hey, you're Zack, ain't ya?
Why don't you watch where the hell you're walking? Drunk?
You know, I need a chaser. Let me kick your ass.
Get ready, fight!
Seeing you at the Dead or Alive finals.
It's the man you've been waiting for, me.
We're gonna have some fun. Yeah.
Your heart's gonna be all mine, baby.
Get ready, fight!
Yeah.
Hey, you. Put that on. Rules are rules. So I take it you're the one in charge here?
Sorry, pretty lady. I got no idea who you are. It's dangerous. Better stand back.
You haven't changed. Not one bit.
I said it's dangerous. Get lost, will ya? Go!
I'm going. You've grown. You're quite the real man.
You're making it sound like we've met before, or something.
Am I? Sorry. So what's your name, then?
Everyone calls me Rig. But I don't know what my real name is.
What's the story there?
I was brought up here. Never knew who my parents were. Never left this place. What's with the questions? What do you want with me?
I came here tonight to give you a little test. I wanted to see how strong you are. Now, enough with the foreplay.
Get ready, fight!
Hey, listen, check this out.
Stop messing around, you drunken ass.
Aw, come on, what the hell? There's no need to show off your strength, am I right?
Hey!
Break it up.
Now you look like a real fighter. Care to take a shot?
Get ready, fight!
Good luck!
Well, what a pain.
Get ready, fight!
Yeah.
Good job, old man.
Today, I'd like to inform you that the is stronger than ever.
What the hell was that anyway? Big boom out of nowhere.
No idea, man. The main valve completely blew. Good thing you were around, Abbas.
The first step of this new era. Very soon.
Anytime, buddy.
We will hold the fifth Dead or Alive tournament to take place right here in our temporary head.
That was the public announcement made yesterday by Eleanor Douglas of the newly formed military.
She really wants to turn this into an arena.
Since that, many former stars have already come forward to enter the upcoming tournament. We'll take a look in depth next.
Hey, Daddy! How's it going?
One wrong move and there's gonna be another blast like that one.
I hope you gave up on those motorcycle races.
No!
I know this is sudden. But I've decided to make my big comeback.
Oh, no! No!
I hope you're as fired up about this as I am. Rock and roll! Yeah!
Tina. Listen up, Rig. You and me are gonna do some sparring.
Get ready, fight!
Tighter. Yep, just like that. Oh! Ha!
Woo! Listen up, Zack. I'm gonna join this tournament of yours.
What? The hell are you? Well, you can't join my tournament unless you beat me first!
Get ready, fight!
Ha ha ha!
boy. I'm so happy that I could come back here and wrestle in front of all my fans one more time. And that's not all. In fact, I'm gonna be this state's governor.
What?
That's right. I'm running for election.
No way in hell. You can't be governor.
What did you say? Daddy?
I had you, Dad. What are you talking about? My name's Mr.
Dinner's ready. You hear me?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
It's on now.
Get ready, fight!
You should think about entering. You'd see if all that training's paid off. Isn't this journey of yours ever gonna end?
You know what? I don't remember asking you to come with me!
You didn't.
Huh?
Good luck.
Guess I can do this.
Get ready, fight!
Done already?
Huh? Hey, is this thing on? What, this one? Oh, this one. What's up? Are you one of the world's greatest fighters? Then get your ass in the tourney. And if you won't enter yourselves, I'll come to your house and drag you in myself. See you at the fights. Oops. See you at the fights.
I heard rumors that you two were gonna enter the tournament. But who's up for a little sparring?
It's been a while.
Sure thing. We were just looking for somebody to train with. Ready? Now, just because we're girls, don't you go easy on us.
I wouldn't think of it.
Get ready, fight!
Let's get out of here.
It was a pleasure fighting you.
You've grown. You're quite the real man.
Thank you, but hearing that from you kind of makes me blush. Oh, hey, by the way, you're entering the tournament, right? I'm gonna win it, you know.
Oh.
Milk, I mean, Another milk, please?
Drink it all up. You'll need your strength, little boy.
Get ready, fight!
Was I too hard on you?
So you lost, huh?
Yeah. But it doesn't matter. I'll win next time.
Big talk from a little squirt.
You know what, though? Why don't you prove it to me?
Get ready, fight!
Excellent work. Looks like your journey of training has paid off.
Master!
Young Elliot, you have mastered the art of Xing Yi Chuan. You now know the correct way to use your fists. I have therefore decided to teach you a new form, known as Xing Yi Liu He Chuan. Your training is about to become even more rigorous. I hope you are ready.
Really? Thank you, Master. Hey, Brad, did you hear that? Huh?
Oh.
Hitomi, focus. Don't move yet.
Got a question for you, ladies!
Us!
Ah! Get me out of here! Let's get this party started!
Good luck!
Get ready, fight!
Hey, see that? Yeah, I saw. He's done some serious training. We've got some catching up to do. Let's do it.
Get ready, fight!
We have to go our separate ways now. Catch you later, at Dead or Alive.
You got it. I can't wait to see you in the ring.
Training partner.
I could go a couple of rounds. Bring it on.
Get ready, fight!
Oh!
You really shouldn't sneak up on people. You want to fight me? Then bring it.
Get ready.
I challenge you!
We fight!
Get ready, fight!
Tell me.
Hayate.
Tell me. How are you doing?
One more fight. One more and I'm champion.
Good. I always knew you were strong.
Hayate, my muscles are actually feeling a little bit tight. Do you think you could help me warm up a bit?
Sure. Give me all you got.
Get ready, fight!
Right. Hitomi, good luck out there.
Thank you. And you too.
Who do you think I am?
Get ready, fight!
Focus on fighting.
Get ready, fight!
Concentrate during battle, if you haven't trained hard enough.
Yeah! That championship's got my name on it!
Get ready, fight!
So you're my final opponent. Let's go!
Get ready, fight!
Take you down.
Couldn't even deal with a traitor.
You call yourself the head of the Mugen Tenshin clan?
You are a failure.
Get ready, fight!
Hayate, you mustn't act on emotion. Go carefully now.
I am most satisfied with the results of our test. I consider it to have been a great success. The Alpha Plan will now progress to its final stage. Phase 4. Miss Hamilton, please inform the client. Oh, and apologize for keeping them waiting.
Understood. I'll head to Tokyo immediately.
And how's Miyako these days? When you see her, tell her to pay us a visit soon.
Miyako, he said that you should come to the lab. Yes, the chief. That's right. Missed. Yes. I've been told to go and see the client in Tokyo.
Well, what do we have here? Missed is Donovan's organization.
Oh, Mr. Hayabusa. I wasn't aware we'd arranged to meet.
Lisa Hamilton. Still conducting your misguided research?
Blunt, aren't you? I am a research scientist, and our sole aim is to make new discoveries. Discoveries that improve the world.
Your so-called discoveries have only led to suffering and my own cursed destiny. If that doesn't make it misguided, I don't know what would.
Oh, you. Always so argumentative.
Get ready, fight!
Spirit. Nothing!
I'm telling you, Ellen has been asking for you. She wants to talk about world peace or something. Come on, I'm begging you. Come with me, man.
Tell her I will meet her when I finish my business here. There's no way in hell I'm getting in that helicopter.
You gotta be kidding me. Fine, let's do this for real.
Get ready, fight!
Single!
angles.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Why won't anybody just tell me the truth? You must know. Tell me, Elena.
Has Lisa been filling your head with ideas? Enough already. It's time to face it. You cannot do this alone.
No.
You'll find what you're looking for here. However, I'm sending Hayate and the others as well.
My brother.
Can I help you with something?
I'm looking for Alpha 152.
Oh, yeah? And you are?
Maybe I should go. There's no point asking you.
Hey! You can't just go wandering around this place.
Get ready, fight!
You're back already?
Go. Leave now. Wait a second! What are you doing?
Get ready, fight!
Hey!
We must move quickly, Ayane.
Sir.
You're back already?
You must know! Tell me, Elena!
It's time to face it. You cannot do this alone.
That's right. MIST.
MIST is Donovan's organization.
The Alpha Plan will now progress to its final stage.
I'm telling you! Elena's been asking for you!
Hayate, you mustn't act on emotion.
What the hell was that anyway? Big boom out of nowhere!
What's with the questions? What do you want with me?
I came here tonight to give you a little test.
You haven't changed.
Not one bit.
Ayane, it's up to you.
Sir.
I'm looking for Alpha 152.
Whatever do you mean?
Kasumi.
Hayate. The whereabouts of Alpha 152 are still unknown.
You shouldn't bear this burden alone.
There's something I feel I have to finish.
Maybe she's trying to set you up with someone.
Set me up?
That's not something any normal person could pull off.
Doitek has no involvement.
By the way, is that girl your messenger now?
I need to find her. And put an end to this.
Donovan.
I am most satisfied with the results of our test.
Bayman, what are you up to?
Have you become a soldier all of a sudden?
I'm following Kasumi.
Oh. Perfect. Because there's something I want to ask of you. Okay? Your Mugen Tenchi ninja technique. Show me what it can do, will you?
Why would I do that?
Because you and I are searching for the exact same thing. And only one can find it.
Get ready, fight!
Man, why here of all places? What a dump! Hey, I've been looking for you too. Elena says she's got something real important to talk to you about. Something that concerns world peace. Come on, get in! You're keeping her waiting! Jump in the chopper! You are such a beauty! And you look damn good in my chopper!
Where's the view?
Here's the thing. That dude just refused to get in my ride. Whatever. We don't need him. Get in.
I'm afraid I won't be joining you either. I'm sure you're a fine pilot. You just creep me out.
just crossed the line! One way or another, you're coming with me!
Get ready, fight!
Highness, a message. Tell her I have other places to go.
Sure thing.
Excellent. It seems the ninja have taken the bait. And Elena has become involved as well. We need to be careful. After all, it would be foolish to lose the entire lab.
Pompous ass. Hey, we need to up the level of surveillance. You can head back. I'm going for a nightcap.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, well. It looks like you got here first. Seems like you had a bit of a slip-up. And I think that scar will be with you for life.
I guess I'm all grown up now.
If you say so.
I must have been right about this place, since you're here.
Get ready, fight!
Life or death.
Buzz, it's been a long time.
Hey, what's up, Elena? How you been?
Someone told me you were working out here. The foreman seems to think you're doing a pretty good job. Oh, don't let me interrupt your game.
Oh! Hey, thanks. You're too kind.
You still look like you're in shape. But I heard you retired. I suppose even legends of the ring like you can't beat time.
I just stepped aside to give the kids a chance. I'm as good as I ever was. Better!
Well, well. I thought I'd found a quiet spot to be alone. But then two old friends had to show up. Hey, Bass. Didn't you quit? That's a shame. I thought a stud like you still had some fight left in him.
And Christy, what brings you here?
Isn't it obvious? I came on a search. I'm looking for a real man.
Get ready, fight!
Ta-da! Mm-hmm. Ladies and gents, it's the beautiful Kokoro! Yeah!
Kokoro, it's good to see you again. Tell me, how is your mother Miyako doing? You're living together in Tokyo, aren't you?
Yes. But she told me she had to take a business trip out on a ship somewhere.
Is that so? Well, as the head of Doatech Japan, she has a lot of responsibilities, you know.
Huh?
Yeah, I suppose. To be honest, I really wouldn't know about any of that. She never talks about her work. So, Elena, I wanted to know about your father. What kind of man was he?
He was a good father, a kind man. Yes. Just as I'm sure your father was, Kokoro.
Oh. Maybe that's so. I don't remember my father.
Kokoro, I am sure you have grown quite strong. Care to show me?
Get ready, fight!
Bells of good fortune ring. Lisa and Miyako. Why are they here?
Excuse me. What exactly are you doing here?
Hello, ma'am. We, came to inspect the facility.
Without my permission? What is the meaning of this?
You really want to fight this badly?
Face your fate.
Get ready, fight! Ha!
Do you understand, my dear?
So I hear you guys aren't fighting in a tournament, huh? Whatever. So, what else is new? Oh, they've been fixing up the stadium for that tournament, so, yeah, it's gonna look real good. That is, if they can finish everything up in time.
I hope you didn't bring us all the way here to talk about that.
Huh? No, man, are you kidding me? No, of course not. It's actually, well, Ellen has been talking about this thing called mist.
Hmm? Mist?
Yeah, that's right. I said mist. So, actually, I don't know anything about it.
Oh, jeez. If you're that clueless, just shut up.
Hayabusa is already here. Please come with me. I will tell you everything I know. Clone number 152. Alpha 152. Its combat capabilities had been honed to perfection. It was time to enter the next phase of implementation.
What next phase?
Phase 4. Development and mass production of the perfect soldier. You see, Donovan's... No. Doatec's key profit partners were the militaries of the world's dominant nations.
Profits? That's what this was all about? That's what they were using our clan for?
Elena is Doatec now, and I'm sure she'll take responsibility. Remember, it was she who tried to destroy the company when she saw what Donovan had turned it into.
Yes. I wanted to be rid of it all, Doatec. Donovan, Project Alpha, everything.
But Donovan created a new organization called MIST. He was determined to continue Project Alpha.
Yes. In fact, it's possible MIST existed for years inside Doatec without a formal name.
And? What else can you tell us?
As you can see, Doatec maintains independent resource production facilities all over the globe. At one of them in particular, there have been some strange comings and goings. Donovan's pet assassin, Chrissy. Miyako, head of Doatech Japan. And Lisa Hamilton. She was the one who used you as a guinea pig for Project Epsilon.
Lisa is also in contact with Mist.
She is. We suspect that she knows everything about Mist. And the location of Alpha 152. Which is why I told Kasumi where she was in the first place.
And Kasumi went to that facility?
Yes, that's right. There's something hidden there, I know it. I can't appear to do anything unusual, but I've made arrangements to slip you in under the radar.
You, Ayane, let's go. Do you feel it as well?
Yes. Only faintly, but something's definitely wrong.
Discover her real intentions. Find the truth. Ayane, it's up to you.
Sir.
Why would she do something like this?
Ah, finally the ninja decided to show their faces. But you'll be leaving empty-handed. The mark is mine.
Donovan.
No. You won't find Donovan here. My mark is the other one.
Get ready, fight!
See ya! See ya!
I shouldn't have fought. I hadn't healed yet. I've already scouted this facility. I'll show you the way. Follow me. Okay. My mark is all yours now.
No more words. Face me.
Get ready, fight!
Thank you.
Ayate. I...
Ayane, now! When it comes to matter with Adobe, the only kind of man equipped with beast is lower. So many steps in our course of creeds. There are so much forms to the world.
We must move quickly, Ayane.
Sir.
She was burdened with a cruel fate, but hers was still a life like any other. Donovan, why have you brought us all together here, and what on earth are you trying to achieve?
This is as far as I go. You finish this. You took your time. I've been waiting. Come on. Show me some real Mugen Tenchin.
Get ready, fight!
Yeah!
it is.
It is fate.
A messenger just came by.
Thank you for everything, Muramasa.
Don't mention it. It's nothing, my dear. Now, go on.
Stop right there. I can't let you go any further.
Then I'll just fight my way through.
Get ready, fight!
The show has finally arrived. Now let's play.
My brother. Let him go.
Get ready, fight!
You're on!
Epsilon, they're reactivating it. Who's doing this?
It's you.
But why would you do this? It's not like that. This is a relic from Project Epsilon. In fact, I think I can get him out of there.
Mr. Hayate!
Everybody's okay. Everything's fine. I've entered the override code. It might take a while, but he'll wake up soon.
What the?
Huh? Help us! So many of them!
It's Phase 4! We're done on this planet! Please, you must stop it!
Such selfish arrogance. I cannot allow this!
Get ready, fight!
Good. You're back with us.
Thank you.
Thank you. And Hayate.
Victor Donovan.
I will fight on. And I will defeat you. I just wanna true love and true love in you. Even if it brings me pain, gives me walls I would. I just wanna real love and real.
Never show you weakness, get bashed for something you may have uttered. These hungry canines wanna hit me like a breast so blooded. Still struggling for a touch, truly wanna get absolutely cluttered. Is dead or alive, what would you do? Would you let the other one screw you run, a one who is used too crude?
I won't bow down, no one can stop me.
My battle against my own shadow, I kept on stepping up my game, my skills to get the hell out of same current endurance. And we just weren't on the same page, your arguments became way too recurrent. Love is power, however, let alone it turns sour, cause we kept missing out, and I just got shallow every hour. No other way to it, just obey, there will not be, there will not lose, we so won't, will not let anything get in my path.
I just wanna true love and true love in you. Even if it brings me pain, gives me warmth, I would. I just wanna real love in you. Love you, then I just want to keep loving you down.
Won't let interfere, need just need to persevere. I won't let any fears get to my nerves, I try to steer correctly, fulfill tasks collectively, basically peel the skin of fruits effectively, a bit excessively, destiny a little bit, but painting my life aesthetically, cutting the years off maybe like Van Gogh did distressingly. Hey, I'm living it vividly, I try to live it the way I live it, gotta be killing it, if I wasn't I'll be dead. Sometimes it's not just force, it's more determination to score for the opportunity from next door. Haters deplore my thoughts, my actions I ignore. My faith is way too strong for them, I still stand tall. The day I lose to myself is the death of me, which means the day I stop is the day I die deliberately.
Still won't bow down to you or to me.
I just want true love and true.
Yeah, the results were even better than we thought.
Then phase four is ready to proceed?
Don't sweat it, Dad. Everything's going down exactly like we planned it.